about words. Words? The everyday words? Yes, definitely, everyday words. But I will talk a little bit more about etymology of words, because if we know what exists in their roots, it will be much more meaningful for us. For example, we use sympathy, antipathy, empathy many times in our lives, but without knowing the real etymology, real roots of those words. Pathy means the same thing for all these three words. Pathy means perception and understanding or feeling. But the first part of those words give the real meanings. For example, anti means the contrary. So if we feel antipathy to someone, we feel we are having something in contrary to them. And in sympathy, sim means similar. If we feel sympathy to someone, that means we feel similar to that person. What does that mean then? We love or we like people as we are. We like people like we are. So that means that we love ourselves. We want to have similar ones around us, but that's a danger. Because if we have only the similar ones around us, then there will be the similar ideas. There won't be any possibility to have different ones. And empathy, the M in empathy, what does that mean? Maybe you already know the meaning of empathy as a word, but what M means? M means inner self. So when we show empathy to someone, that means that we understand, really we feel whatever exists in that person. So showing empathy or being able to show empathy is not a very easy stuff. It's not only it cannot be only made by thinking, it can only be made by thinking, but besides that, by heart, by emotions, by feeling, by really understanding, by putting yourself really in them. So life will be much more easier if we feel real empathies, and if we are not feeling sympathy and antipathy to a person, and then being in the prison of that sympathy and antipathy couple. Feel freely empathy to other people. Don't judge people. Judging people are prison.